You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua. It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. So far, so good.
Did you see Vijay's new body armor? Ceramic plates.
Hey! I have hope!
Spot it!
I have them!
Have company.
Shit. I got them.
They spotted us.
It is all over. Okay. Shoot.
Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians. There we go. Up this way. More and more spectacular. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his elephant head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chase different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
The sitar?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them But so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll be...
Hey!
Hey!